BAE Systems completed additional ground to air test firings to prove the effectiveness of 17 rockets guided by APTU. Guided by APTUs, guidance kits against class, two unmanned aerial systems, US, that weigh roughly 2550 pounds and can travel at speeds exceeding 100 miles per hour. During the demonstration in southern Arizona, five APKWS, guided counter-UAS rockets, were fired from a containerized weapon system and destroyed all targets, including fast-moving drones. The test results further demonstrate APKWS guidance, kit's ability to enable low-cost, precision strikes against airborne threats. Militarized drones are becoming more prevalent in conflicts around the world, and we're giving our customers an efficient way to counter them without wasting expensive missiles, said Greg Procopio, Director of Precision Guidance and Sensing Solutions at BAE Systems. Our tests demonstrate that APKWS guidance kits have the flexibility to engage a variety of targets to meet the evolving mission needs of the warfighter. The 17-hour rockets can destroy class two aerial drones by combining standard motors and warheads with APKWS guidance kits and proven proximity point detonation fuses. The resulting precision munition is a low-cost, supersonic, lock-on after-launch strike weapon with a large 10-pound warhead that can destroy large drones in a matter of seconds with or without direct contact. Combat-proven APKWS. Guided rockets are highly effective against a variety of soft and armored stationary and moving targets. They can be fired by many different platforms, including jets, helicopters, trucks, boats, and weapon stations, and stowed APKWS guidance kits protect seeker optics from adjacent rocket fire. Unlike nose-mounted seeker optic, APKWS guidance kits are the only US government program of record for 17mm laser guided rockets. The kits are available to all US armed forces as well as US allies via foreign military sales.